Well, I'm not gonna lie. I had a pretty rough childhood. I was very lonely. No one really appreciated me for who I really was.
I write down the words that are dear to me. Anyone that wants to hear me, I can't help it, I'm sorry. My memory is a prison cell. One punch hit the ground over.
Did she die?
Feel the blood, it's flowing down. I am getting nervous. I hope no one.
What other times, like the rough times, like, you know, stuff like that? Like, how'd you deal with that?
Well, I'm not gonna. Yo, hell nah. Is you serious?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
1 second, just
hold on. I just changed tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow. I try to stand still, but it's fighting, falling down.
So, can you tell me a little bit about your previous employment history?
Well, back in high school, I mowed lawns to make money. Then, after college, I started working in an ice cream shop. And then I moved to the coast and I worked on a fishing boat.
Wait a minute, is this some sort of a joke?
No, this isn't a joke. This is who I am.
Sorry.
No, it's not a joke. I'm not a monster.
I don't have time for this. You're gonna have
to. No, please. I need this. Please.
At what point in your life did you realize that your God-given talent could be used as?
I'd have to say it was about 10 years ago. I was met by a man named Chris Smalley. He's a great man. God, I can't believe he did that to me.
Excuse me, sir.
I am Christoph Smalley. It is uber nice to meet you.
I think you would be perfect. Say something again.
What do you want?
Oh, God.
You are perfect.
Wait. I don't understand.
I must give you my card. Please,
give me a call.
Uber Voice Scout.
Yes, yeah, I'm Uber Voice Scout extraordinaire. And I think you have a real future. What I want you to do, I want to go home, think about your life, and then give me a call back, alright?
Okay, I will. Thank you.
Yes.
Airman.
He helped me find my talent, hone in on what I'm really good at, and taught me that my purpose is to serve a greater purpose, the people. Chris is a great man. I owe that man my life.
That's powerful stuff. That's powerful stuff. God, can we do our NBC stuff? Let's go to the promos.
Okay.
Let's go with the ER one first.
Okay. All right. Tonight, on an all-new ER, a miracle that saves a life.
Let's figure it out. I think I got that one tick. Can we do the Joey promo?
Yeah. Okay. Tonight on an all-new Joey, Joey finally gets his big break in Hollywood. But how will his family handle the big news?
That's pretty good. I think that's a wrap.
Okay.
Hey guys, nice shoot.
Thanks.
You trying to grab a bite to eat with the crew after?
Me? Hang out with the likes of you? I think not.
Man, ew!
Don't act like you know me.
Yeah! For the first time, it's going down history, baby! New 3-6 Mafia! Featuring 8-Ball and MJG! Young Buck! It's a Tennessee thing! I gotta stay!
But I know I'm a star, cause when I'm in the club, I be back in the bar, in the VIP bar, and be buying